If you want to sleep, I'll pull the shade. If you should vanish, I'm sure to fade. If you should smolder, I'll breathe in your smoke. If you should laugh, I'll smile and pretend that I made the joke. And if you should ever leave me, it will crumble. That's just the way I am. I hope you never leave me. That is to say, if you should sink, I don't want to swim. If you lock the door, I'll beg to come in. If you should sing, I won't make a sound. If you should fly, I'll curse the ground. And if you should ever leave me, it will crumble. That's just the way I am. I hope you never leave me. That is to say, I will crumble. I will crumble. And I will crumble. If you're an explosion, I won't search for shelter. If you're the sun, I'll sit here and swelter. If you're the moon, I'll stay up all night. If you're a ghost, I'll be haunted for life. And if you should ever leave me, it will crumble. That's just the way I am. I hope you never leave me. That is to say, I will crumble. I will crumble. And I will crumble. I will crumble. I will crumble. I will crumble.
Day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled. Her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped out the tears that ran down my face. They call me the wild rose, but my name's Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know.
On the second day I brought her a flower. She's more beautiful than any woman I've seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. If I show you the roses, will you follow? They call me the wild rose, but my name's Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know. Day he took me to the river. He showed me the roses and we kissed. And the last thing I heard was a muttered word as he knelt above me with a rock in his fist.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow. She lay on the bank, the wind lied as a thief, and I kissed her goodbye. Said all beauty must die, and I leant down and planted a rose between her teeth.